Okay. So we went back to chapter 4 and did the hallway. We got slightly different cutscene. This one will be a different ending. Sure, if you can still get ending one, it'd be weird if you get locked out of an ending. Apparently, you get locked out if you get what of one and two, if you get three. That is wild. Why would they design it like that? That's so weird. Three is collect everything, go down the long hallway in the bloody area. Wait. I might have skipped shit then. Did I collect everything on this playthrough? Oh shit. Fucking gives me a jump. Because now I've forgotten everything. I might have locked myself into ending 3 then. I think I collected everything this time around. well, if I finish this early, maybe I'll play Overwatch. That's a horror game. I'll probably do Among the Sleep day after tomorrow. I don't remember this. This might be it. Yeah, I don't remember that.
祖父が取材していた青神駅についての資料に興味深い内容のものがある。どうやら青神町で多発していた行方不明事件はこの青神駅周辺で起こっていたというものだ。まず第一に、行方不明者の全員の共通点として、青神駅周辺で連絡が途絶えてしまったことが挙げられている。さらに青神駅では、怪奇現象の情報も多くあり、終電を遠に過ぎた深夜の駅で、聞いたこともない汽笛を耳にしたという話や、深夜の駅のホームに佇む人影の目撃情報などがあった。このような青神駅に潜む何かが行方不明者と何らかの関係があったのだろうか。この青神駅がもし祖父の行方不明と関係しているのだとしたら、この事件を追って祖父は何かに巻き込まれたのかもしれない。
Yeah, go get it tomorrow. I don't think I ever saw that. Maybe that's what I was missing.
何もずっと書き続けているのに、なんでこんなに書けないの？どうして？書きたいものは分かっているのに、 手が動かない。どうしてなんだろう。もうつらいよ。
That looks the same.
Anata wa doushite?
I think I might have missed something.
Koko wa anata no basho janai.
Did I miss something again? You know, if I walk over there, sorry, see it.Back. Yeah. Aww. So I missed something?
そっちに行ってはダメ。
Her voice is different.I die this time, I think. Huh?
Makikonde shimatte gomen nasai. Koko wa.あなたのいるべき場所ではないの。今のあなたならこの意味がわかるはず。
I don't
私は あなたが考えているような人じゃない。
Why don't you just talk normally from the game, you ding dong?
I
know, right? A lot of communication issues, every single story.
この先の扉を抜ければ、ここから出ることができる。もし、ここから出られたら、もう一つの物語。そして本当の私のことを知ってほしい。誰に聞け
ば。You escaped, wow.
あなたならわかるはず。
We walk towards the light, which means we die. Isn't that how it works?
大丈夫ですか？へえ、オカルト雑誌の記者の方なんですね。確かに青神町では昔からいろんなあんまり良くない出来事が続いていた時期もあったって聞いたことがあります。それこそ悲しい事故や災害も多かったらしくって、取材のお役に立つかわからないんですが、実はこの青神高校にも怖い話があったりするんですよ。お話ししましょうか。
あ、エンディング3。Is that just a true ending? Is that just a true ending? That's it. Oh, we're done. I'm free. I'm free. It wasn't bad. It was all right.Still fucking scared the shit out of me, even though you and Larry were like, it's just fucking cute anime girls. Okay. Let me think. What do I want to do? Maybe I'll just fucking stream Elden Ring until Brandon gets up for Overwatch 2.I don't really want to play Overwatch 2 solo. That sounds suffering. Remember when I first started, or when we first started Overwatch? I was like, yeah, this game's fun, but I think I'll just play with you guys, not solo. And then I fucking soloed, and it was so suffering. Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. Let me restart the stream so I can keep the VOD separate.From Elden Ring. And then I'll boot back up to Elden Ring. So be right back.